I know what you're thinking, Spyro. Have no worry, young dragon. We'll make it.
I don't understand. Malifor is about to destroy everything. But you seem so calm.
I don't imagine Malifor would expend all this effort if he did not feel threatened.
But why should he?
Throughout our history, there is only known to have been two purple dragons. Like Malifor, your powers go far beyond what you might imagine. He knows this. Malifor can have accomplished anything, but instead choose evil. The world has been spiraling in chaos ever since. Your existence is nature's way of balancing itself.
But the ancestors thought Malifor was going to be different. They believed in him. And look what happened.
Malifor draws his powers from destruction. Destruction is the only way he knows, Spyro.
Why should I be any different?
Because I know it. And your heart would not allow it. Because I believe you are destined for great things. To bring about a new age. An age of peace. And I do not see it.